Jai Gurudev and good morning children. Today let us learn rounding numbers. Rounding is a way to tell about how many or how much by approximating a number to the nearest tens, hundred, thousand and so on. See, let us understand with an example. Let me teach you rounding numbers to the nearest thousand first. Okay, first see the number here. 4,38,792 I have given here. Right, now we are going to round off this number to the nearest thousand. In the thousand place value, which number we are having? 8. Now we are going to round off this number to the nearest thousand. See, we need to follow two simple steps first. First one is, look at the digit of the right of the thousands place. See, this is the place value of thousand, right? Look at the digit of the right of the thousands place. Here, which number we are having? 7. See, 7 is greater than 5, right? 7 is greater than 5. So, which we know, 7 is greater than 5. So, we need to add 1 to this number. Okay? We need to add 1 to this number. Whenever we are rounding off the number to the nearest thousand, we need to look at the digit of this, right of the digit. Okay? Here, 7 we are having. 7 is greater than 5. So, we need to add 1 to this number. Right? So, we need to add 1 to this number. 8 will become 9. This number and all rest of the number 4, 3, right, as it is. Okay, 8 plus 1 is 9. Rest of the number will become 0. Alright, here 1000 has 3 zeros. So, here we need to write 3 zeros. Did you understand, children? See, what you should do? First, we need to see the right of the digit of the 1000. Here, the number is greater than 5. If the number is greater than 5 means, you need to add 1 to this 1000 place value. Okay, so 8 plus 1 is 9. Then the rest of these numbers will become 0. These two numbers write as it is. Right? See, one more example. Here 35,31,461 we are having. Here, what is the first step? If the digit is, look at the digit of, here also we are going to round off the number to the nearest 1000 only. Look at the digit of the right of the digit. Here we are having 4. 4 is lesser than 5, right? If 4 is lesser than 5 means, here leave the digit in 1000 place as it is. Leave the digit in 1000 place as it is. Write 1 as it is 1. No need to add anything. Write the number as it is till 3, 5, 3, 1. The rest of the number after the 1000 place value will become 0. Right? Here you need to follow two simple rules. If the digit, if the underlined digit is to the right of the given place is 5 or more than 5 means, we need to add 1 to the digit in the given place. Right? Here, the next one is, if the digit is less than 5, leave the digit in the given place as it is. That's all. These are the two simple steps we need to follow over here. Right?